the certainty in terms of policy and regulatory framework is one thing that is critical to assure the investors of what to be expected. I think the cross-border transaction is becoming more and more. So if the government of the different countries would work together with the private sector in order to allow a more fluid process in facilitating the cross-border transaction, that would help a lot in terms of supporting the investment decision.